Suspicious death. A woman found dead in an apartment with a baby nearby. Good evening to you. I'm Shannon Perrine. Police have many questions tonight, including how did the woman die and if the baby was there at the time. Top story coverage tonight. Here's Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway.
The Elwood City Police Chief tells me when officers went to the scene this morning, they found the woman's body inside, but they also found her six-month-old baby and former live-in boyfriend inside. Now they're questioning that man. Neighbors look on as police investigate the suspicious death of a 20-year-old woman. She was found inside this apartment at 804 Pershing in Elwood City this morning. They're treating her death as a homicide.
It is certainly suspicious. She had been dead for a few hours, and it was reported, and she was found in her apartment.
When police went to the apartment, they also found her six-month-old baby boy inside and also her former live-in boyfriend. Now that man, in his early 20s, and others are being questioned in her death. We're working to learn if the man is the child's father. The chief tells us there weren't obvious signs of trauma to the woman's body, but that hasn't ruled out that she was killed.
There were certain circumstances regarding the deceased that made us suspicious.
Now police are looking into if the child was there when she died and or if he was unattended for some period of time. Investigators will wait for autopsy results before deciding if anyone will face charges in her death. The coroner's office did start an autopsy on her around 3:30 this afternoon at the Beaver Medical Center. The police chief tells me if the autopsy results show she was killed, they will likely make an arrest sometime this evening. Of course, we are going to follow this story closely and will certainly keep you updated. Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.